Hey guys, this is Dr. Kelsey, and this is Lucy, my 10-year-old Shih Tzu that I have. And this little video, I think it's gonna be extremely helpful, how to avoid a puppy mill, okay? We've always heard, you know, horror stories or problems with puppy mills. Usually a puppy mill does not want you to come out and see their facility because it's probably dirty, it's probably, you know, not very well kept, and they just want to, you know, they wanna meet you somewhere else. A puppy mill generally does not have a waiting list. A good breeder is always going to have a waiting list. Puppy mills usually do not have a relationship with a vet. A good breeder is going to have a great relationship with a vet that comes in here. We have a couple of breeders that actually come here, and they're in here all the time. We know them, we trust them, and we like them. You see a so-called breeder that's breeding more than two breeds at a time, that's probably a puppy mill. So if they're breeding, you know, dachshunds and labradors and doodles, they're probably a puppy mill. They've got a lot of breeds going. Usually most good breeders like one or at two, at the most, different breeds, and that they're willing and want to breed those kind of, those specific breeds. So puppy mill is gonna have a lot of breeds going on. A puppy mill really would like to meet you at the Walmart with cash, okay? That's all they care about. They wanna meet you, you know, away from their facility. They would say, you know, bring cash, you know, be ready to get that puppy and go. If you do this, if you look for this, you're going to avoid a puppy mill, okay? In terms of a puppy mill, they don't care about you, all right? They don't care about you. Now listen to this. What I mean is a good breeder, so the opposite, a good breeder cares more about you than you do about them, okay? A good breeder is going to ask you a ton of questions about you and your lifestyle and your family and the environment that they're going to put their puppy into and their willingness to do that. If you're calling up a puppy mill and they're not asking you about, they're not going to ask you about your environment, your home, you know, your travel, your how much you're going to love on this dog. They're just interested in selling that puppy. That's a puppy mill. So puppy mills just do not care usually about you or have any questions for you. So be on the lookout for those six tips to avoid a puppy mill.